All right. Do you guys think you're gonna beat PEI Strongest Man, Luke Bryanton? All right, who's the strongest person here? Yeah. All right, are you guys ready to prove it?
Yeah!
All right, so we're going to start with these kids here. You got to cheer them on. Are you ready?
All right, that's it, guys.
All right, should we add more kids?
Yeah!
Make some noise.
All right.
Do you guys think you're gonna beat PEI Strongest Man, Luke Bryanton? All right, we're here with Luke Bryanton, PEI Strongman. Luke, you just took on the kids here at the Wilmot Community Center from the Boys and Girls Club of Summerside. What'd you think, man?
Pretty intense. What'd you get? The kids on there, it gets tougher. You get 15 on there, and no mercy.
What's the most amount of kids you beat today?
Five.
No, there's 15 on there. 15? Pretty even.
Yeah. That's awesome, man. So how long have you been doing the Strongman thing?
This is my fourth year at it.
Yeah, and you beat everyone at PEI this year?
Or Atlantic Canada.
In Atlantic Canada?
Yep, we tied for first, two of us.
That's insane. And what's the most amount, the heaviest you've lifted?
My heaviest deadlift was 780.
780? That's like eight of these kids.
Yeah.
Wow, that's incredible, man. And then you went off to Quebec, and you took part in the national championship. You finished 11th.
Yep.
You're still a pretty strong dude, though. I mean, 11th in Canada is not bad, right?
Yeah, I was pretty pleased with that. It's only my fourth season at it, and my first appearance at Canada's Strongest Man, so it's an honor to be there.
So what do you eat for dinner? What's an average dinner for the PEI Strongest Man?
Just whatever's on the go.
Just All right, man. Thanks a lot for doing this, and you did a great job.
Okay, guys. Thanks.